to Qatar, Cricket Cranes has departed with a group of 14 players that include team captain Brian Masaba, Kenneth Waiswa, Pasco Murungi, Riazat Ali, Sharunak Patel, Alfesh Ramjani, Juma Miyaji, Frank Nsubuga, Henry Senyondo, Simon Sesazi, Ronald Rutaya, Cyrus Kakuru, Cosmas Chewuta, and Reja Mukasa. Riazat Ali Shah returns from injury. Ronak Patel and Alpesh Ramjani, who missed the Rwanda tour last year, have replaced youngster Joseph Baguma, who missed out due to school program, Emmanuel Asasha, who traveled to UK, and Bilal Hassan, who is still giving time to his family. The two-week Qatar tour will give the Cricket Cranes enough preps for the forthcoming ODI cricket.
This tour didn't find us unprepared. We are well prepared, we're ready, and you know, we're glad for the opportunity to go and play in Qatar. It's an important year for us, important for us to get as many games as we can.
Meanwhile, the Bat Ball Century Edition tournament was launched last evening at Lugogo Cricket Oval. The two-day tournament will see four under-19 four teams with their names derived from the local bat species rubbing shoulders in Entebbe. These include Nadibanga, Nsenga, Akasumagizi, and Kaloli.
We don't think we are where we want to be with this, with the Bat Ball Open, but we know we are on a journey. But at least one of our biggest targets that we have managed to achieve is to give the youngsters chance to play more cricket, and we have done this in the regions.
The Century Edition will be the fourth tournament to be staged by Bat Ball in the space of 5 months.